What do you think so hard on that? Wouldn't it be good to have a member of Congress with whom you had a good relationship? And I thought, man, that just sounds smarmy. That's exactly what's wrong with this community. If you're nice to me, I'll feed you information. Well, it doesn't work like that. And so, of course, I was critical of Matt Cartwright and continue to be critical of Matt Cartwright. He's the consummate company man. He did everything in his power to put on this show.